Darrell Lea will close almost half its stores tonight, meaning the loss of nearly 200 jobs. The historic confectionery company was put into administration 3 weeks ago. The administrators are trying to make it more profitable as they try to find a buyer, and they've decided 32 stores are underperforming. 34 Darrell Lea stores will remain open.